To my new wife, the Empress.
Living the dream.